So the US shutdown has begun. More than 750,000 government workers face unpaid leave and key services have been halted because of political deadlock. But for investors, worry not. At least not yet.
I think the brave investor, slightly brave investor, can already begin to fade this. If my view turns out to be correct, the government will be functioning again within a week, and the debt limit will be increase will be passed. And by the end of this month, this will all look like history. And the economy will be growing well. The Fed may or may not be tapering, because there's a little bit more of impulse to the economy because of that. And it'll look like history. So right now, you should probably be lightening up on bonds and buying into equities.
We have seen some slight falls in the dollar and declines in stock markets. Nothing too serious. In fact, some suggest this could be a buying opportunity. And Nick does not think this impasse will get much worse.
There will be a general feeling that Congress is not working well and is messed up in some sense, but it won't be terribly politically. They've made the judgment it's politically worth them doing this, but I don't think they'll feel that over the debt limit. The prospect of the US defaulting on its debt would be a terrible, if you like, political indictment of the party that caused it. So I don't think there'll be a problem there.